Tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come on, Mimir.
A souvenir from foreign lands?
You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
When you want to find the Nords, we'll return to the spell. The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Habit, I suppose, since I don't sleep anymore. Although, it's far more confounding that I'm the tired one. I've seen you stay awake for days at a time without so much as a drooping eyelid. Or even a nap.
Gods do not nap.
Oh, tell that to Thor.
Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful. I'll disinfect my tools. I won't take that personally. This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Incoming fire!
Switching! I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Yeah. Where are you going, brother? Freya thinks she's found the Norns.
This way. Open up. We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Of Sparta, bane of Olympus, destroyer of fate, cruel striker, bringer of war, weapon of the gods turned against the wrath. He faces a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot.
In our own minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
This place almost looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Valkyries, Witch of the Woods, Frigg of Asgard, Destroyer of all she would hope to protect. She always finds somebody to blame.
Know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, fast man alive. Well, certainly clinks like genuine Hacksilver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
No!
the Alpha!
Nicely done! Keep on it!
Switching arrows!
Leave yourself an opening! Don't waste it!
Focus on its core first!
Behind you, brother!
Alpha!
Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
There's that itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you! Babbling! house official. Hold off!
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did! I tried to stop him any way I could!
Don't lie to me! You served Odin from the day you met to the day he put you in that tree! You sought his favor! You wanted his war! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn! Until you turn on!
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for peace, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in his sufferings? To Skadi? To Thor? Or to Tanya? No! You always took the side of the powerful men who used them!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now! You see a violent god in need, and you can't help but hate him and call him brother. It's who you've always been. Who you are. And it's who you are.
It is not her.
No. Of course. You did what you must. Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Brother, help me! Monster!
Atreus! I am coming!
Help me!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus!
I'm scared!
Why won't you see him the way he wants to be seen?
I don't want to do that!
The test
didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared,
or it was never there.
They toy with us still. that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
She must be theirs.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right. Good.
Care to talk about whatever the Norns put you through?
No.
Get on.
That's a good lass. Lovely creatures, but temperamental by reputation. In my land, they'd keep children away from the loss by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing. Unless it was disrespected.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject. Here.
Fate's own hideaway. Never doubted we'd make it.